Good morning, everybody. I'm Joshua with Joshua and Tony's Homestead Garden. I went to go check out my tables that I have all the little plants on and stuff like that. Y'all remember when I planted the squash plant into the salad container as a germinator? It got so big and then it started to root out of it. So I went ahead and I found the old spare tire I had back here that was just laying around. And I put a whole bunch of soil mixed ash inside of it, stuffed it really good. I put the plant there, I put mulch. As you can, if you can hear in the background, it's about to rain here in Hernando County, Florida. So I don't need to water it. It's gonna water itself here in a little while with the good water instead of city water. So thank you for watching my videos. Remember, if you can grow it, you can eat it. Thank you.